Hello everybody, today I show you how to set up the LoRa server on Linux. First of all, I'm sorry if you can hear what I say because my speaking skill not well. And because I didn't see anyone get to set up the LoRa server on YouTube. Instead of all of those videos are the Think Network server. So today we will use LoRa with Arduino and Gateway 2 with the LoRa server. You can read how the system works in this site, I'll put it below this video. So in this video, I will use the virtual Ubuntu parallel with Windows by VirtualBox. You can run it on your own Ubuntu to set up the server. Okay, now let's go. To install the server, you just need to install three of this. First of all is LoRa Gateway Bridge. Second LoRa server and the last LoRa app server. You need three of them to run the server. You can read some information right here. Okay, first LoRa Gateway Bridge. You should read this session requirement. The requirement is Mosquito because the system run based on the MQTT protocol to communicate. We have to install the Mosquito. Okay. Then we go to the Debian session to see how to install. Just come here and personalize the site. Okay. Second, copy and paste it. Just copy and paste. Okay, last we install the Gateway Bridge. Okay. After installed, you will start the LoRa Gateway Bridge by this line. And then you will check it to know if it run correctly after you installed by rechanging it to status. Okay, there aren't any errors. In this slide, there are four options for you to check: stop, start, restart, and status. Okay, next is install the LoRa server. First of all, we also check the requirements session. We installed the Mosquito. Now we will install the database. Database. Copy and paste it. Then install the Redis server. Wait a little bit. Okay, paste and run. Okay, complete this session. We've moved to this session. We will copy and paste all of this and to the terminal. First, set up the database. With access to the database, create the database with LoRa server NS name with password a database password. SS. We have to check the install correct by that line. And this is the password. There aren't any errors. We see this light is installed correctly. We see that light. Then we have to run this light again to install the LORUS server. Copy, paste. Okay. Install the LORUS server. It also has four options like Gateway Bridge. Okay, we will start the LORUS server and then we will check it. There is an error, you will see, yes. It will be error like this, and we will guide you how to fix this after we have installed the LORUS app server. Okay, now we break it. Okay, we've moved to LORUS app server. LORUS app server, yes. First, we move to requirement. We will set up the database again. Okay, oh, error, okay, I forgot, okay, right here, we've moved to this session, we need to run this light, yes, this light before we run this light, okay. Now we have to try this line again. Okay, error. Done. Exit. Okay, we check the database by this line. This is the password. Okay, done. Now we install the LORUS app server. But after that we have to copy and paste this line procedure. I don't know why I have to do that, because if I don't do it, it will be error. Okay, so the LORUS app server. Okay, start and check the status. Passed. Check the status. It's error like the LORUS server. Okay, don't worry, now we will fix it. In the tutorial we have to edit this line, see, inside the file of this direction. Now we've moved to this, we'll move to that direction. Permission, we use sudo s again to set that file. We have to use Nano or get it or anything to a set of file, but now I use Nano right here. Now we have to find this line DSN, comment the default line, and we have to copy this line and replay it. Put it between the quote, and the other important is you have to add the encoded for server. Scroll down right here. You have to generate the encoded code by this line. You have open the new terminal, pass, run. You have to copy that encoded code and put it between that quotes of GWT secret. Okay, passed. Okay, we have to save. Now we save it by Control X. Yes and okay. Now we will move to edit the LoRa server. We've moved to the LoRa server, but after that we have to restart the LoRa app server and check it again. Okay, it isn't error anymore. Now move to fix the LoRa server. We will edit like LoRa application, but we have to change a little bit. With the LoRa app server, you have AS, but the LoRa server you need to change it to NS. Do you remember? The LoRa server is NS. So copy and paste and change the AS to NS like this. Okay, this file you don't have to add anything, just save it. Okay, now restart and check the status again. Okay, it isn't error anymore. Okay, done. We will set up the gateway in the next video. Thank you so much.